Lesnar once again with a shot to the